Okay, so today we'll be number one, don't ask if I ran out of them, because honestly, I don't know. Okay, so I thought it was just a little bit of a change, and we will be doing a Q&A today. We've gotten questions from Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Tumblr, All right, so we will both answer these questions that we have written down. It's users anonymous, so we won't be writing down any users. So we'll both be answering the questions. All right, so the first one is from Instagram. How old are you? I'm 3 months. Actually, 2 months and 29 days away from 13.
Yeah. I'm 8.
And you are...
I'm closer to you than being 9.
I think you're 2 months and 21 days, because his is a week before mine. Yeah. December 11th, December 18th. All right, so where do you live? That's from Twitter. I live in a house.
Simple as that.
Okay, what did you have for breakfast? That is also from Twitter. I had a muffin and 2 eggs.
I had 2 pancakes, muffin, and a little bit of juice.
Your celebrity crush. All right. Okay, strong. Celebrity crush. That was from Snapchat.
Don't have one.
No, like, remember? You guys like someone who's a girl that's like me.
Oh.
Someone you'd like to meet.
Peyton Lewis.
No idea who that is, but okay.
She's from Jesse. Peyton Lewis.
Oh my god, yes. Anyway, so it's okay to not be right.
Yes, just not sure.
Okay. Number one, Joey Christopher. Number two, Cameron Dallas. And number three, Romeo Beckham.
Who's that?
Romeo Beckham. Anyway, I tend to split. That's from Snapchat.
No.
All right, I'll try it.
All right, so I'm on my right foot, so I'm gonna try it. Make it dramatic.
Yes, we are filling in my room for now. They split.
It's not working. Okay, he didn't agree to attempting a split, so what's your favorite TV series?
Okay, nice. Drama.
Mine is Chasing It. I love Liam Hemsworth over here. They're all together. They're so nice. What's one thing you regret? Oh yeah, that was from Twitter. One thing you regret was from Instagram. What's one thing that you wish you could take back?
Don't know. My life is an open book, but I don't know.
Alright, so you guys may not agree with this, but it was in my dreams. Like, literally. My crush asked me out, but I said no. Okay. Your most traumatizing childhood moment.
What does that mean?
Means like your most horrible. The camera is over here.
I'm sorry!
Stop looking at yourself! Alright, so it's like the most... Alright, you think of it while I tell it. Alright, then you'll understand.
Okay.
Alright, so I was maybe about his age, maybe like a little younger, like maybe 7. I was riding my bike down our driveway, and it was a rock driveway, and there was a turn, like here's our driveway, and there was a turn right here. Well, there wasn't any cars coming, not that I could see from the top of our driveway, so I started going down, and I saw this white van pull around the corner, so I tried to stop, but since it was a rock driveway, my brakes didn't really work that well. Well, me not knowing what to do, I just swerved, and I fell off my bike, and I'm laying in the middle of the road now, just crying and screaming, and this white van just stops. And just waits there until I get up. And then finally my mom comes down the driveway, helps me up, and talks to the driver and says, you know, I'm sorry. And so she brings me up, and I'm just like sitting there, like this homeless child.
So like oh a my scared God. Moment?
Yeah, I was like, oh
like
my
your
God.
Most scared childhood moment.
I almost got run over. Alright. That was
the, okay
for me. I just remember laying in the road and just looking up at the sky and just
okay.
My God.
So I have two. The haunted woods walk.
That's right, you mentioned that.
Or learning how to swim.
It's pretty self-explanatory. Okay, I think I said that was from.
That was from Instagram.
That's one thing I got. Most traumatizing moment was from Tumblr. Okay, your most proud selfie. I'll put that in, and I'll also put his in after this shot. Those were from ask.fm.
So, our fave holiday.
Favorite. That was from Instagram. My personally is Halloween. Christmas and Halloween, but it depends because I get really excited about both. Because Christmas time is free presents, you know, free gifts.
And Halloween is just plain candy.
Halloween is where you dress up like you were meant to be. Your soul, your true inner animal, just dressed up, and then you get to go to strangers' door begging for candy. That's
awesome.
That's what my social studies teacher. He said that the most weirdest holiday was Halloween, because parents always tell kids to not take candy from strangers and don't knock on people's door and beg for stuff. Well, one night out of the year, they get to dress up and go to the doors and beg for candy. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, I didn't get to mention mine.
Right.
Christmas. Well, I have two. Christmas
because of the gifts.
Christmas, one, and two, Easter.
Christmas because of the gifts, and Easter because of the candy. Okay, yep. So that was from Instagram.
No, actually, it's because of the money, because in Easter, I get the little
You get like 25 cents.
You get 50 cents per egg, and I get like 25 eggs.
Okay, so I think I said that was from Instagram, and our last one is our worst habit from Twitter.
I don't have one.
Definitely picking out my nails. I mean, like, you can see that my nail polish is all chipped and, like, around my nails. It's just... Your worst habit?
I have a habit of jumping on my bed.
That's not really a habit, but...
I don't know. Seriously, guys, I'm sorry. I don't have one at this moment. You have like 1,000.
No, for you.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll just stop that video right there, though. Okay, so comment below. We'll keep doing more Q&As, and if you don't, then just comment whatever you also want to see, or...
We'll throw in our favorite selfie. It's gonna be a wild ride.
I already put the selfies in.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh. Bye.
Can I paint your nails? It's a pretty pink color.
No.
Not even a nail and show them?
No.
Okay, bye!